York City that they are not allowed, and they're going to get pushback by us if they book individuals who've been accused by multiple men of sexual abuse. Today, any organization that will book Afrika Bambaataa in New York before he faces his accusers, we'll be protesting them every single time they book this man. Every single time this man has a show, has a performance, we're gonna be in front of that venue telling them, shame on you, shame on you.
We pulled him off. It wasn't our show, it was an outside promoter, and we pulled him off within 24 hours.
That's right.
Am I willing to admit that something fell within the cracks? Yes, but we did pull him off the bill 24 hours. That was 2 months ago.
Okay.
That's my statement.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother Peter. Thank you for doing the right thing.
We do support your right to protest. Absolutely.
Thank you, brother Peter. Thank you, General Manager SOBs.